Okay, they know exactly where I am. Oh, and he's coming up. Okay. Right, maybe you can get him from behind. Thank you. That's what you get for being curious. Okay, and you've marked. Yeah, there's three. Oh, they're seeing you. They see you.
Oh, what am I doing this? What am I doing this for? I didn't want to do this.
It's fine. Another guy's coming. I like how they're just one at a time, kind of like. The other guy didn't come back. Let me go check.
Run. Throw him in the water. Okay.
I hear the sound maker, but I don't have sound here. So if he comes up my way, I can get him. Or is he going to go over to you? Nope. He's coming up my way again. Oh, no. No, he saw you.
No, I threw a rock. I didn't know if you really wanted that. Okay, they just said find some cover.
Oh, yeah. I guess I saw that guy die. But they have no idea where we are. I think I'm too far away for the pistol from here. Let's see if I can mark them at least. Haltet euch außer Sicht weiter. Where did they go? Oh, there's one. Did we just unmark the same guy? Okay, he's coming. Question mark man is coming.
I think he just saw a glimpse of me.
Okay, I know I can shoot from here if he stops again. Is he coming up? Okay, you can get him. He's coming my way.
I can't, so I'm throwing up. Oh, I can. Okay. Oops, sorry. I thought I had more time.
He was running, so I just shot, and I shot badly. Okay, where's the other guy? There's one more down there.
He walked back inside. He doesn't care.
He's done with us, okay. Oh my goodness.
There he is.
Let's sneak up and search this guy. Oh, okay, so. Oh, that's one way to drop him. Cool. Oh, you're taking them all down to the water? Yeah. There's another one here if you want him. Oh, the guy came back out again. He's just peeking around the corner. He's like, anybody there? We need a sound spot again.
Oh yeah, there's a sniper rifle just around the corner if you'd prefer that other one.
That one right around there. The corner?
Just here. In front of me.
A Springfield for the... Oh yeah, that's right. Sure.
It's the one that you had last time, so it's... Yeah. Up to you whether you want it or not.
I'm gonna get my rock out. Come on. You know you want to. Oh, he's running. Can we get him? Come on over. He's inspecting the rock. He's decided that it's a suspicious rock. He's coming forward. Okay. Now he's confused because there's no more rocks. So now he's going to look even harder. Okay.
Are you
alright? Come on. Oh, pfft, really? Oh, you missed. All right, cool. That worked.
I hit him twice in the neck.
Okay.
I don't know why I keep reloading and wasting all my ammo.
Can I get into the town from up here or no?
There's one guy coming, by the way.
Is there? Okay, no. This is a nice perch for shooting the area we've already cleared out. Oh, where did he go? Where did, what? Oh, there he is.
I don't know where the guy is that can see me.
Oh, he's just come out the front door. He's at the spot where the guy was looking at the suspicious rock. There's two of them. One with a question mark, one without. Three of them.
Okay, I may have bitten off more than I can chew.
Okay, I've got one done, and you've got the other, okay. No, there was only two. There wasn't three. All clear. Man, okay, we're going through pistol out rounds this time.
Like, there's someone can see me. People keep being able to see me, even though I really don't think they should. Where is this guy?
Oh, yep. Somebody's spotted me now, sort of.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, right, I see him.
They're right through that doorway, I think, because they keep coming through.
Yeah.
So we're slowly picking them off. Luring them out one and two at a time.
That they're... where? Yeah. To the bottom right of that thing that I just put there.
Yeah. Huh. Are they coming out or... where are they... I hear the guy screaming. Being super quiet. There he is.
I keep accidentally shooting.
It's a good thing it's the pistol and not your sniper rifle.
Okay, I'm finally down where I wanted to be.
Alright. Oh no. Cover blowing. How many guys are coming out now? Wow, he saw me fairly quickly there. I was surprised by that.
I'm going inside.
Ah. I can't get him from here. Can I get him from here? Are you gonna stand up? Whoa, right through the eye!
Alright, well, I'm inside.
Okay. Oh, who's seen me now?
Someone ran to your right, pretty much directly ahead. Can you get him?
Okay, headshot. Oh no, they're coming around now. Are they in? No, they're in the town. They're with you, it looks like. I don't think that they can come out where I am. Very easily, anyway. Who just saw me again?
I think that one's up. They're on the step balcony and they keep spotting you before you even know they're there.
Alright, I'm gonna go in the other way then. That doorway is just not good. Okay, you're right beside a guy.
Oh, I'm about close to the that one right beside me is above me, I'm pretty sure.
Alright, I'm coming in through this other doorway up here to the north. With the way you're facing, I'm coming in from the doorway up there. Unless I can get in through here. No, I don't want to go that way. And then I'll sneak in maybe on the other side and we can crossfire. Okay, there's a rock here. Choice. Why can't... Oh! I can't get in through here. The map lied to me. Oh, there's a... Oh, can I climb this? I can. Is there anybody up here? Don't see anyone. All right, I'm on the high ground.
In your direction.
That guy who you said was above you is probably with me.
Yeah, he's trying to see him through windows. There are some open windows, which makes me think he's in there. Okay, you getting shot?
I got him, but I think I've been blowing.
Yeah, they're coming, but this is a good opportunity for me.
You're welcome.
Because I don't know I'm here.
There's two of them right there, yeah. Okay, I think I snuck away from... All clear, alright. Alright, so now we gotta find this, camp. Can I... I think I should go through this house that I cleared, and then... I need more pistol ammo, I think, because I'm going through it quickly. I can search this guy. Pistol ammo?
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
I didn't grab anything from you. Oh, I got two pistol ammo.
Okay, I'm right near the HQ, it looks like.
The HQ should be somewhere around here.
Yeah, okay. So it's down a little staircase. I found it last time, and that's where we stopped. So we're almost at the unknown again.
Except last time, it was much easier for you to get in here. You spent a lot of time just getting through the door. Did you just jump off something?
meters, 14 meters. Yeah, this is it. Yeah, you go up that ladder, and then we're in unknown territory. Oh, no, yeah, it's not up the ladder, sorry. It's down here. It's through this here. I think I came down the ladder last time. And then we just jump in through here.
This is the HQ.
There we go.
But where's Sophia?
We made it. Sophia's, I think, been captured.
I really want to try this, so I'm going to have a go at that.
What is that?
It's a trench gun. Shotgun. Pretty God. Much.
That's up close and personal. That's your style.
Yeah. No, shotguns are usually my thing in games. I just don't know how well it's going to work in this. But I probably shouldn't use it for everything.
Oh, found the box.
Oh. Satchel charges. Reckon I'm going to need these.
Satchel charges. Why would we need satchel charges? It's almost like they want us to blow something up.
Sophia's note says she's gone to the castle.
Okay, I'll switch out. I've now picked up the Kakano. Remember, that was all right in Sniper Elite 3, so I'll try it again here.
All right, cool. There's lots of reloading here. I guess they expected you to have to, what's an FNAB?
It was a sort of... machine gun, wasn't it?
Yeah, I just swapped and to it.
I have nothing for my trench gun. I just realized.
I think I'll take my Thompson back. Oh no, I got regular ammo, 20.
I'm still going to take this gun even if I have no ammo.
90, 30.
But there's going to be something around here.
Alright, cool. I'll try this. See how it goes. Yeah, I'm sure that you'll pick up some ammo.
Yeah, for future reference, I've only got a pistol and a sniper rifle now.
Okay, until I find some ammo.
For a gun that I just want to try. How do I jump again?
Space is to vault over.
I just wasn't getting the
Okay, show tutorial. Oh, right. Return. So what are we doing now?
Yeah, we
satchel charges. Oh, right. Don't worry about supply. You have as many as you need. Well, isn't that nice?
Okay, you've got to remember this because you'll be blowing stuff up. I'm assuming I don't have any because you found them.
Oh, maybe, yeah. If I go into my inventory.
See, you can only place them in specific places, just like Sniper Elite 3. So you see the little ghost outline of where they need to go. You press R and then shoot them to blow them up.
All right. Just so like now, what's our mission? Get to Sophia in the castle. So let's take a look at the map. We haven't looked at that yet. So okay, well, we have a question mark. Search the graveyard. Should we go over there first?
The castle is right up ahead. And there's another one.
There's a locate
report for the sniper. So in two completely different directions.
Yeah.
We could split up.
Split up, yeah. I'll head over to the sniper, maybe. You head over to the question mark.
I guess I can clear through the little village.
Yeah, well, it's close. Oh, yeah, there's maybe a lot of people, so maybe we should do that together.
Yeah, I don't know. I have a feeling splitting up is going to end badly no matter what.
Well, let's see. We've kind of cleared over that way. Maybe I can run over there really fast.
Yeah, it's not going to take long.
So I need to get back up.
Door's down. Okay, are you going to go that way? I'll race you out the door.
This way might not be clear, though, so I'm just going to run, because that's the best way to be sneaky. Oh, okay, there are people over here. So that's the way that we got to go over there.
Okay, I've got a sound machine here.
There's a guy, like, right in front of me, I think. Oh, there's people. Okay, right where we killed the sniper, there are people up there.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, somebody saw that guy die?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, there he is.
I'm going to head back up to the sound machine because I had a perfect sniping position over those three.
Yeah, I'm kind of stuck here, so I think you're going to have to do that. There's two guys off to my right, one guy across the bridge, another guy off to my left. Okay, he's moving away. Maybe I'm okay?
And I'll get him anyway, because there's sound here.
Okay, he's searching. The other ones are not alerted yet, just the one guy. What did you do?
I just missed him. It's fine, he didn't know. Why can't I hit him?
He's just waiting to die.
Well, I just jumped over an edge.
Okay, he's walking away. Maybe he's going to forget about me. That guy didn't really die. I just imagined it. No, he's searching. Is he going to cross the bridge? Oh, there you go.
I get that one, because that one's easy enough.
Oh, that guy.
The other one just wouldn't get in the way.
Okay, this other guy's crossing the bridge right now. Oh, nice!
He did a cartwheel on my screen.
He fell over the edge. Alright, thanks for clearing the way.
I think I'm missing something.
Yeah, you're missing the enemy is what you're doing.
Alright. I'm just gonna... Oh, whoops.
What are you doing?
That one wasn't covered by the sound.
Oh, thanks. I'm about to cross the bridge.
No, they don't know where you are. They only know where I am.
All right. Let's see if I can have a lot
of experience of being the person down in there.
Yeah, I know. I don't. Where are they?
So normally I make the most of when you shoot and they hear you because they don't know where you are and they're just focusing on.
Well, I was nowhere near. Okay, all clear.
I'm still marked as yellow.
They're white for me.
No, you are marked as yellow.
Oh.
I guess I should stay here and be a good sniper instead of running away. Oh, there he is.
Okay, let's
see. I should also mark him before I try and shoot him.
Where is... Okay, the other guy's moving behind.
There's another guy?
There's two of them here, yeah. Oh! Oh! Ow.
I can't... I don't know where... I can't see them from here.
Where did he go? Is he up in the tower? Okay, I need to use a med kit.
He needs to come outside.
Yeah. I think he's behind the building somewhere, but I didn't see him.
Perhaps I should just go over there. So I'm not very useful there.
Alright, so he's yellow again, but where did he go? Is he up in the tower? Where is he? If I go into this bush, because the bush is the most crazy secret space in the entire world. There he is, I see him. Okay, he's right over there. On the other side of the wall. He's looking. Okay, he's going behind the building now. Oh, you're over there. How did you get over there?
I just sprinted.
Nice.
Sorry for stealing that.
Oh, no worries.